Hey guys, GregC96 here. Today is Wednesday, April 13th. It's a wonderful sunny day, about 50 degrees out. All is good. Here with another morning commute. Episode 19, I think, maybe? That's like maybe the 19th one. You guys know the way this works by now. I drive somewhere and I tell you about what's going on in my life. Today I am on my way to the bank and then to the grocery store. Being today the 13th, that means, one, I'm going to try to get this video up today. It'll be late in the afternoon, but I'm going to try like hell to get this video up same day. But, coming real close to World Championships. Those are next week. I leave Sunday. That means I'll be away for a little while. I'm going to try to pre-record some stuff with Tim. So I can just kind of schedule it to go up. Because I will be doing like 20-hour days for a week. So, I'm not really going to have much time to... Well, I'm not going to have any time, really, to make content or publish content or anything like that. So I'm best off getting it done this week while I have time and scheduling it. I think the sun might be right in the back of the shot, so my apologies for that. That'll be fixed in a moment if these people in front of me will do highway speeds. Championships. I leave this upcoming Sunday. I don't get back till the Sunday after that. So I got some things going on for a little while. Let's see. I'm on 7 competitive wins in Counter-Strike. I'm 3 away from getting a rank shown. I actually, yesterday, got my first competitive cooldown, which means I won too many games within a certain period of time, so they had to do a cooldown in case I was cheating. They were concerned about it, because I was so good. No, it's just standard crap, but yeah, so that means I have to wait again until this evening to play more competitive. So, hopefully I can get those 3 more wins soon so I can display a rank. Because Tim has been on me about that. You know, it took me the longest time to even just get to a rank to play competitive. And now it's taking me long enough to even be able to... Damn it, there's your yawn, Tim. But yeah, so now I have to get to the point where I can display my rank that I earned to play competitive. It's probably like aluminum at this point, but eh. Whatever. Big Box of Gamers Minecraft server has been updated to 1.9.2. So we are on the most up-to-date version now. We were hanging back on 189 for quite a while, but we finally updated it.
Decided it was worth it.
So we did that. What other things have I been doing recently? I haven't been doing much other than just working a lot. Yeah, I've basically just been working a lot. It's really what it comes down to. Been working a lot. I'm doing a lot of driving lately. I've been going back and forth to Connecticut. So I've been doing every couple of days about 4 hours of driving, which is annoying. It's a lot of driving. But whatever.
The pay is good.
Yeah, if you can't tell, I just woke up. I've been super exhausted lately with all of the late meetings. You can ask, you know, any of the guys in Big Box about how late these meetings have been going. I actually missed a GNL show because of one. And I had to go into my car. Like, I had to Skype in from my drive home in the last one, so my audio was bad. But I was there. And yeah, so it's about noontime, and I only woke up about half an hour ago, so you do the math on what time I woke up today. But I slept for a good long, like 12, 13 hours of sleep last night. I think it was probably about midnight when I went to bed. So either way, I slept for a while, but, yeah, it was needed, because I haven't been sleeping a whole lot lately, so that was good. Just trying to think. I don't really think there's much else going on in my life right now, so, yeah. Trying to think. I don't really have much else to say, so you guys know the drill at this point. Like the video if you liked it, dislike it if you didn't like it, leave a comment down below telling me what you'd like to see me do in the future. Check out everyone else in Big Box over at bigboxthegamers.com. Subscribe to the channel if you haven't already. It really helps me to grow. And as always, I'll see you guys next time. Peace!